Okay, so it's been, I don't know, a couple, 3, 4 weeks since I started this thing. I was going to see if it actually move out of here, but I highly doubt it. But we'll see if it starts first. I don't know if the battery's held a charge. It's, since I did a video, it's been very cold, like in the 40 below zero and stuff. And so anyway, we'll just try it here. Leave the door open here. Yes. Uh-oh, somebody's been in here screwing around. Okay. Well, the batteries look weak. All the way to the floor. Oh yeah, he's a cheechin. All right, gotta get out.
That is, that's not good. I don't think it's gonna move. Let her run for a while and I'll see if it'll move. I don't know. Probably not.
Let's see if it even moves here. 4x4 is on. I just wait a minute here. Let it warm up a minute. Second. Put the 4x4 on, the light's on. I'm gonna run it with no fan on the radiator and I don't think she's gonna move, but we'll try here. Very. Runs good, doesn't she?
Yeah.
I think we're buried though. We're still pretty stuck. Spin all four wheels. It's spinning pretty fast in reverse. Let's see if I got a little button. Oop, uh-oh. Thank you. Let me show you why. Look at that. You see the tire she's burning there in the snow? That's the reason why she won't go. Well, that's it for that. Have to let the snow melt a little bit more yet. There she goes.